lights back. Move left. The fist says hi. This will shut you up.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Appreciate the heads up.
Can I get a selfie?
Hey, hot dogs! Nice hot, I'm here!
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now, they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head. Okay. My lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain.
Man, it's getting bad out here.
The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped.
One more down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. So awesome. Except for trying to kill me. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. City's one giant bug zapper. Getting pretty good at this. If I slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Now I need to get to Oscorp Tower. Thank you. Gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other. Spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp's servers. Harry's work is safe, and I can finally get out of this weather. Sure. I've already got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
He hasn't returned my calls, which is weird. I know how important this is to him.
His mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article. MJ's hunch was right. The place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it. Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborn campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Guns from Fisk's armory. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborn.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, look!
Hey, I got a big
spider crisis coming through. Sorry.
Good work, man.
Thanks, buddy.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Look out!
Oh. I'd rather watch out.
Pardon me!
Fight!
Come on!
Dude!
It's him!
Gotta run before some demons start shooting you.
Here you go. Dude.
Mike, yo! I just want to say Jameson's a jerk. We all know you had nothing to do with City Hall!
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Lost him. Gotta be more careful. Well, he's not out here. Better check inside. Thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. These guys aren't kidding around. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. Expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Frank's entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of ten.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay, say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind, Norman Osborne. Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Thank you.
Hey, get out.
Oh, turn this way.
Come on.
One of Lee's corrupted. Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Spider-Man, over here. I'm gonna tell everybody. You're bleeding in my book.
Sorry.
I gotta see Spider-Man in the flesh.
Wow. You're kind of scaring me.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
Shit.
看来我们有客人。
Is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. Doing its fourth encore, and you just kind of want to go home. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.